Hey, what's going on, everybody? It's ETA Prime back here again. This is going to be a quick one, but I figured I'd go ahead and get it out of the way because all year long I've got people asking me about, getting a deal on LaunchBox either for Windows or Android. And recently they launched their Black Friday sale. So they really only do a sale once a year on Black Friday. And this is definitely a great time to either pick up the Windows version or the Android version. And recently with the Windows version, we got a really awesome update here, which allows for these 3D boxes, tons of different views. And I mean, I think it looks absolutely amazing. You can use your keyboard or controller to rotate these in real time. And you can actually download the splines from EMU movies. So you've got that full box art on the front, sides, and back. And if you're not familiar with LaunchBox and Big Box, basically what we have here is a really awesome front end. And it's definitely tailored towards retro gaming. Very easy to set up. You're going to import your games. It'll automatically download the metadata and artwork. Plus, we've also got access to all of our PC games here, because it also has support for several different PC stores like Steam, Game Pass, Uplay, Ubisoft, Amazon, and more. So you can import your favorite PC games here and just have an all-in-one launcher to start all of your games up. And like I mentioned, they also have an Android version. Now it does look much different from the Windows version. I mean, we've got a lot more here with the Windows version of LaunchBox and Big Box than we do with Android. But it's still a great platform to import all of your retro games. It'll download the metadata and artwork automatically for you on your Android device. Plus, with all of this, whether we're talking about Windows or Android, it makes it really easy to set the emulators up, so you can be up and playing in no time with LaunchBox, either on Android or Windows. And right now, they're running a Black Friday sale. Now, with both of these, for Windows and Android, you can pick up the free version and use it just like that. I believe Android has a game limit of 100, but if you ever wanted to upgrade, it makes it really easy to do. And with the free version of Windows, you don't have access to Big Box, which is what we saw at the beginning. I mean, it's just that really good looking front end. But if you did want to use LaunchBox for free, just to see how easy it is to use, you can always try it out for free. And with their Black Friday sale, they do have a few different licenses here. So with the regular license, this is one that has to be renewed every year, usually $30. It's $15 right now for their Black Friday sale. Forever license, this will get you updates forever on Windows, usually $75, coming down to $45 here for their Black Friday sale. And if you've already got a regular license and want to upgrade to the Forever, it's only $30. So if you have a regular license that you've been using, this is actually a great option here coming in at $30. Now these were the Windows prices. Taking a look at their Android sale, we pretty much got the same thing going on, but Android is going to come in much cheaper, right off the top there. Regular license, again, you have to renew every year, coming in at $7.50, usually $15. The Forever license, usually $40, now $25. And with Android, just like Windows, if you were using their regular license, you can upgrade for $17.50 right here, and this will bring you up to the Forever license. So yeah, if you were thinking about picking up a premium license for LaunchBox and Big Box for Windows or Android, now's probably the best time to do it. Like I mentioned, they usually only run one sale a year around Black Friday, so you're not going to find any other deals all year long. But if you're interested in learning more, maybe downloading this front end, I will leave a few links in the description. If you have any questions, let me know in the comments below. And like always, thanks for watching.